No, 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 no. I have some movies to show you. Really quickly, boom. Pick that up at FYE. I've never seen this cover to it though. I saw the other one with the, when it has its television head going into it and shit. I saw this on a few people's channels and never seen it before. I thought it was interesting. It looked interesting, so Videodrome. This one, I agree with Clay when he says this is one of the best cover arts. Picked this up for $4 at an Fry's Electronics, Lady Frankenstein. Pretty sick. Look at that. Look at that motherfucker. And Jesse is always talking about this Burning Moon movie. I saw it forever there at Fry's also. It's been sitting there since I've been going there. And it just, look at that cover. Look at that shit. All that gory ass. Look at that. Just crazy shit. I haven't watched it yet, but I plan to. And this I found in FYE, Bloody Reunion. Seems pretty trippy. I was reading up on about it a little bit. Look at that fucking scene right there. The eyes bulging out. It's pretty cool. Pretty sick. And also, I picked this up at Amoeba's about a couple weeks ago. I think those of you that follow him, idiot. Hold on, Instagram. By the way, that was Eddie Krueger farting in the background. Did it out on purpose so that way you guys can hear. That disc art.
That was for Clay.
That was for Clay, he said. So, look at that shit. Look at that shit. I'm not going to take that out. I don't want to get it all unfolded and shit. Critters Part 2. I love all these old school, like, for those of you, well, I hit up a couple people already, but like Critters, Ghoulies, all those old school little creature films, I love them. They're cool. Grew up on them. I wasn't covering the mic again. Oh no, I wasn't. For those of you that remember, there's that smoking hot chick that comes back as his partner because of focus. He has this old man partner, he dies and comes back as a fucking chick. It's a fucking bomb. Critters Part 2. I had Part 1 already, so I had to try to get the other ones. And a cartoon I grew up with, Mask. I'm an 80s kid, so if you guys know this cartoon, you're badass. This fucking cartoon was a shit. A bunch of cool people that had like regular day jobs. They had their everyday vehicles, like a diesel truck, a sports car, a motorcycle, a truck. They all transformed into different shit. When it was time for kicking some ass, it was only around for like a couple years. And then also I picked up this issue of Zombie. I was trying to remember whose channel I saw it on. I saw him showing it. And I hit him up about it. I was like, dude, where did you find that at? I'm trying to find that copy of it. Because I just love the way the title looks. It's just simple. I like all the old school releases. I mean, I don't really like too much of the new fucking goddamn uncut super collectors, gold mint condition collectors issue, whatever you want to call them. They're all fucking snazzy and crazy. Some of them are okay, I guess. But I think these hard fucking cases, which I know some of you agree with me, they're like indestructible, dude. Like, they're so fucking tough and hard. And it just, the simplicity of them, just, it looks so cool. I like the fucking outline. It just, I don't know, man. I like this basic shit looks so badass compared to all that new fucking fancy shit. It's just stupid, man. Their cases are all weak and fucking easily damaged. It's just, you know what I mean? It's just plain and simple. Bam. Anyways, I found this at FYE the other day. I was like fucking, like looking and flipping through them, and I'm like, oh shit, got it. And then, I don't know if you guys, have seen a couple of my posts on Facebook or whatnot, or my unboxings, but I remember when everybody was nuts over this shit. Probably a couple of you are still are, I think, though, but I was like, you know what? The only ones I care for are these three, Fido, Parents, and Blood Diner. I have yet to get Blood Diner or even watch it. Parents was just like, I saw that shit. I used to watch that shit a lot when I was a kid. Fido I picked up. And also from this one, Deranged, I've never seen Deranged, but I used to see Motel Hell when I was a youngster. And I was always, this whole, for the longest time, I was like, oh, I want to get Parents, I want to get Motel Hell, I want to get Parents, I want to get Motel Hell, I want to get Fido, I want to get Blood Diner. But I really, really, really want Motel Hell, and I really, really, really want Parents. Shazam, bitches. Shazam. How many of you motherfuckers could say that you got these two sons of bitches on your shelf? I mean, this one is just, I've seen everybody's fucking collections. They're like 72 shelves of fucking DVDs and all this shit. And, you know, I could easily blow like a fucking G a month on DVDs. I would want to, actually, but I can't. But come on, man. You know, I know I don't have the largest fucking shelf of shit going on up there, but how many of you mofos got this shit, nigga? Quality, not quantity. That's what Eddie just said. Look at that. How many of you motherfuckers? I could throw this shit at a brick wall and it won't break. It's so fucking sturdy. I love these old school fucking, and I was just, nah. And actually, my boy Clay pointed this one out for me. He found it online for me because I was keeping track of it. And then he said he saw it and he's like, dude, you got to pick it up. It's dirt cheap right now. So I scooped that shit up. I don't know why more people don't have Parents. It's fucking amazing. But anyways, man, you guys, I know if some people will talk shit and call me a noob on this motherfucker. But you guys, I want to see people step up their shit. I want to see videos of like everybody's top shit, you know what I mean? Like, pull that shit out. I mean, you might have done it when you first did your videos on YouTube and your beginning, you know, your first video. Oh, look at all this fancy shit that I got. But you have to have gotten some crazy new shit, you know, that lately. Everyone does updates and reviews and, like this kind of shit, you know, like, oh, pick up some random shit. But let's bring out that shit that's collecting dust that you have wrapped up and you're most proud of, man. I challenge you guys to that shit, man. I want to see what everybody has. I want to see that rare shit. I want to see people who have rare shit on their shelf and not just like collector's editions of fucking Avengers and all this bullshit. Fuck all that. If my ass could come up with this, and my, you know, I gotta thank my boy Clay for helping me out with getting this. I'm actually for just finishing the trade and hooking me up with it, but still, you know, I was itching to buy this bitch so long, and he told me to wait and wait and wait, and we've done a shitload of trades already. But anyways, bust it out, people. I want to see this shit. I want to see all your fucking, your prides and your joys of your collection, man. You know? And none of this fucking, oh, I got this fucking gory, vomit gore porn shit. All that shit's, fuck, come on, man. That's like porn. That's pornography, man. You know, like, let's see some real old school rare slasher shit. So, that's it, fuckers.